I'm Dr. John Stenberg at Zenith Chiropractic in Colorado Springs. And a common scenario that patients with neck problems will describe to me is when they move their head through a normal range of motion, say to look out the window to change lanes in the car, and they experience and feel a clunk or pop or a gravelly type of grinding sensation in their neck. Well, they'll ask me, is this a normal type of thing and what's causing that? Now, the term to describe that situation is called crepitus. Essentially, what's happening is an abnormal wear and tear and grinding of the joints of the neck due to some sort of structural displacement or instability. Now, under normal circumstances, the weight distribution of the head on the neck is equal on both sides. And so that sets up a scenario where the left and the right sides of the neck on the knuckles or joint surfaces are doing equal amounts of work. Now, in a situation where a structural displacement happens that shifts the weight of the head away from its center of gravity occurs, then we set up a scenario where abnormal stresses and strains take place. Now, any structural system is most balanced in a plumb level position, and that's certainly true of the weight of the head balanced upon the neck. So with this patient, for example, we can see that they've deviated away from that normal balance position, producing more stress on the left side of the cervical spine than on the right. Now, if left uncorrected, over time that's going to develop things like lipping and spurring or spinal arthritis, degenerative disc disease, and more advanced structural conditions. So it would not be uncommon for this structural scenario to produce crepitus or that grinding, popping sensation. It's a similar situation to driving on a road that is high traffic and low maintenance. They develop potholes, right? And the potholes are not only bumpy on the ride, but they produce more wear and tear and the risk of damage to your vehicle by taking that route. So in the situation of a bumpy road, the most logical solution is to resurface or repave that road. Even patching the potholes temporarily doesn't last long. So in the same way, structural problems in the neck require structural solutions. So my job when patients describe the scenario to me is to do a thorough evaluation to determine where that problem is coming from, and then to develop a plan to correct it over time so that we can not only improve on the mechanics and relieve that crepitus, but also to prevent further injury and damage down the road. So if you can relate to that experience, or you've experienced crepitus or a grinding, popping, clicking sensation when you move the joints of the head and the neck, then you might have a structural problem such as atlas displacement complex that up to this point has been left undetected. As with any condition, early detection is essential for maximum recovery. And so I welcome you to reserve a complimentary consultation in the office where you and I will sit down and have an opportunity to understand all of the circumstances around that scenario and to determine if neurostructural chiropractic, particularly the Blair method of upper cervical chiropractic, is a potential solution to solve that problem for you.